Papa, Papa, Papa.
No, no, what?
Praise the Lord.
No, what happened?
I have been selected, Papa.
Selected for waiting.
We selected among the 23 footballers to represent Nigeria in the World Cup. I'm happy, Mama. Oh God! Papa, why are you crying? Baba, why? It's good news.
No, tell me, you said that me and my children will bring shame to our family name.
No man is God, Baba. No man is God.
You can't be a mad person, not be God.
Baba, we need some money to go and cut my hair and put parts in, Baba.
Cut your head and put parts in?
Yes, Baba.
Why?
All of us are doing the same, Baba.
That's what they do now.
I have to also learn to wear a smile throughout the games, Baba.
Now, so FIFA, they do them now.
And they are battle war, you speak that.
Agbari.
Yes, Baba, because they're under 13 World Cup.
Under 13?
Yes, Baba. Nigeria.
You are going to the World Cup to represent Nigeria.
Yes, Baba. Papa, why are you laughing? You are supposed to be celebrating, not laughing. Do you know what that means?
What did it mean?
I can end up playing for big clubs in Europe like Barcelona, Real Madrid, Manchester United, Chelsea that you have been hearing.
Romarus! Your mother prepared apple with her husband for you. Go inside that job. Go and jump!
I thought I should go and cut my hair first and put parts in, Baba.
This World Cup is for small, small children. Not for your age. When they have a World Cup for your age, you will go.
But, Baba, this could be my last opportunity, Baba, to make it big in football, Baba.
Make it big! Make it big! Romanus, if football don't work, you carry land picking farm. You plant corn, plant me, plant cassava. You didn't hear me so? I never let my pikin carry this tired leg. Go take break on you both people, small children, they are small, small leg. They hear me? Go inside. Go jump.
But Baba.
Go inside, go jump. Romanus! You want to use this, your Isi Adakada, to go and bucket who watch at your head. Don't you know that that is a mass slaughter? Under 13 call, under 13 in the